I'm a lyrical poet. Miami's on the scene, just in case you didn't know it.